I get this question a lot. What do you think about
radioactive lenses?
Do you think they are dangerous? You would never use that, right? Can I get cancer? Well, I wanted to be sure, so I will run some tests for you. Some vintage lenses from the 60s and the 70s are radioactive because the coating of the lens contained thorium, which is a radioactive element used for its refractive index, meaning that it gets more light inside the glass. With time, the coating becomes yellow. So if your lens has a yellow tint, it means it's a radioactive lens. I'm going to conduct two different tests. I just ordered online some Usnea barbata, a rare lichen that is extremely sensible to radioactivity. I'm going to receive it later this week. We will see what happens if I put it near the lens. So before the lichen arrive, I will conduct the second test. I will keep a radioactive lens close to me for a full week. I will sleep with it, walk with it, eat near it, and we will see what happens 1 week later. On the third day, I had a weird taste in my mouth, but I guess it was because of the French cheese I had last night. I finally received the lichen, so let's do some tests. Oh my god, I was not thinking it was going to be this reactive. Oh fuck! I should stop the experiment right now. Don't use a radioactive lens.
I've made a huge mistake.
A radioactive lens that contains thorium would be approximately 0.01 mrem per hour. If a photographer carried the camera during 1 month for 6 hours per day, it would be exposed to 0.7 mrem. A chest X-ray is about 1,000 times more than the lens radiation. A cancer-causing radiation, 10,000 times more than the lens radiation. An instant death is 2 million times more than the lens radiation. So you will need to be staying 4 months inside a room filled with 2 million radioactive lenses to maybe have a fatal radiation exposure. Don't be scared to buy vintage lenses. No one died from a lens cancer. Way more people will die from smoking or drinking, and that's less creative than photography. What you have to do to get subscribers? Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to my channel.